Hello, and welcome to Anglers Mail TV. My name is Adam Rayner, and as well as being a mad keen angler, I also write about technology, hence the camo cover for my iPod Touch 4th generation. Now, the reason I'm waving that at the camera is because today I'm going to tell you all about the Anglers Mail breaking angling with QR codes. That splodge of print, or those patches of light and dark, are encoding data. Unlike a simple barcode, which just identifies a product, the QR code can do a whole load more. See these little faces? Each of these hundreds of QR codes contains all the data for programming these little faces. These are called Miis, and they're to do with a Nintendo gaming system that young people use. Whole point is that a QR code can take you to a website, can take you to a video. Let's show you how it works. Here's my iPod going on. My favourite app in my particular case is one called Zap It, because there's the little camera thing. Let's tell you about that while we try and read the QR code. The Zap It app does work for... hang on, straighten it up. Come on, here we go. The Zap It app does work for Android as well as that. Took a bit of a long time because I was wobbling around there, but even crooked it did it. We're off to the Castaway Tackle website here. Works on all those other phones like HTC Desire and all that sort of stuff. And also, you can get simple data through when you're away, actually, from the 3G network. It won't obviously connect you to the internet where there is no internet, but the whole point is that it does work if you're not in perfect 3G pickup, which is good for anglers. Very clever system. June the 14th issue is going to be our QR code themed issue. So don't forget to check out your Angler's Mail every single Tuesday and look out for QR codes in the Angler's Mail magazine, the number one for the very latest in technology.